Hi students, in GK today we will start unit 4 art and culture chapter 23 in page number 38. The topic is religious places. India is a secular country. Students, this word we have heard many times, secular country. What is the meaning of secularism? Secularism means all the religions are giving equal importance or respected equally. That is religious secular country or secularism. Secularism means all the religions are respected equally. Here we know that India is a secular nation. There are different religions people living together. Christians, Muslims, Hindus, Sikhs, Jains, all are living happily and in harmony. So India is a secular nation. Now we will go to this page. What is given here? Given below are some famous religious places. Read the clues and match them with the religious places by writing the correct letters in the boxes. As our country is a secular nation, as there are different religions, all the people have their own prayer places or the place for do their prayers. Hindus have temples, Christians have churches, Muslims have mosques, Jains have their Jain temple, and Sikhs have their golden temple, and such type of different places, different religious places are there. Here in this page we have given pictures of six different religious places and the explanation also given here. But reading the explanation, we have to match the which explanation is related to these following pictures. First, we have to read that explanations and find out which temple or which picture is correct for that. And you have to write in that box which is given just below that figure or picture. Now, let's read first one. Our first question is, this famous temple of Lord Shiva is located in the city of Tanjavur. It was built by the Chola kings. See the picture of this temple. Which temple is this? We have to identify which temple is this, and it is located in Tanjavur. Students, we know that this is the picture of the Brihadeshwara temple of Tanjavur, which was built by the Rajaraja Chola. This Brihadeshwara temple, another name of this temple is Rajarajeshwaram, as it was built by the Rajarajeshwara Chola during the Chola dynasty. Rajarajeshwara Chola built this temple. So the another name of this temple is Rajarajeshwaram. It is located in the river of South Bangor River Kaveri in Tanjavur in Tamil Nadu. It is one of the largest South Indian temple is and a very good example of a Dravidian architecture. This is a good example of Dravidian architecture. See that stories of this temple, how beautiful the sculptures are carved here. See, this is the picture of Brihadeshwara temple. Now we'll move to the second explanation or second question. The question is, this Darga of Khwaja Moinuddin Chishti is located in Rajasthan. It is one of the most sacred places of Muslims. From the page you have to find out which darga is showed here and find out the name of it. This darga is Ajmer Sharif, which is located in Rajasthan. This is a very beautiful example for the modern architecture. This is a shrine of Muslims, Sufi Muslims. This mosque is a prayer place for the Sufi Muslims, Darga of Khwaja Moinuddin. See the picture of this Ajmer Sharif, how beautiful it looks when at night. All the illuminated places of this mosque looks very beautiful. Now our third question. This beautiful cathedral in Goa is almost 400 years old. It houses the well-preserved body of Saint Francis Xavier. Which church is showing in this page? The church of Basilica of Bom Jesus. It is situated in Goa. It was built by the Portuguese during their reign. The Basilica of Bom Jesus is a form is situated in the former capital of Portuguese, which is Goa, and in this church it holds the mortal remains of Saint Francis Xavier. It is one of the seven wonders of Portuguese origin in the world. See the picture of this church, how beautiful and how big it is. The building is very huge one. Now let's see our fourth question. This famous Gurudwara is located in Amritsar and houses the eternal Sikh Guru, Sri Guru Granth Sahib. Gurudwara, we know that Gurudwara is the religious place for Sikhism. So where is the Gurudwara located? Gurudwara is located in the Amritsar in Punjab. That name, the temple is known as Golden Temple. It is located in Punjab and it is known as Golden Temple of Sikhs. The famous Gurudwara is located in the Amritsar. It is also known as Harmandir Sahib. The another name of Golden Temple is known as Harmandir Sahib. The meaning is abode of God. Amritsar, it is a prominent spiritual site of Sikhism. The people of Sikhs, the people who believes in Sikhs, are going to do their prayer in this temple, Golden Temple, the famous Golden Temple in Amritsar, Punjab. Now we will move to our fifth question. This is our fifth question. This is a complex of five temples at Mount Abu. The sculptures are beautifully carved on white marble. From the page, students, you have to find out which building is shown in white marble. The picture, fourth one, is showing the white marble which is built on. It is a Jain temple. That is the Dilwara temple of Mount Abu. The Dilwara temple or Delwada temples are a group of Shetambara Jain temples located about 2.5 kilometers from Mount Abu. It is situated in Rajasthan. The building is very beautiful and it is very famous for popular for their beautiful artistic work. See the inside of this temple. A beautiful artistic work is done in this inside the temple. So this is very popular temple for Jains, Dilwara temple of Mount Abu. Now we are moving to the last question of this page. The question is, this Buddhist monument is located in Sanchi. It was built by Emperor Ashoka in 3rd century BCE and it is Sanchi Stupa. Where is Sanchi Stupa situated? It is located in 46 kilometers away from Bhopal in Madhya Pradesh, the state of Madhya Pradesh. Sanchi Stupa is a Buddhist complex. It is very famous as it is located in a hilltop. It is a tourist place also. Sanchi Stupa is a Buddhist complex. Here in this page, picture is showing the Sanchi Stupa is. Here see that the stupa is in front of this and behind the relative buildings also we can see in the background of this picture. This is Stupa, Sanchi Stupa, located in Bhopal in Madhya Pradesh. Now we have to complete the answer for this page. All the answers you have to complete. The answers, first one you have to write, the first one is Brihadeshwara temple A. So you have to write the Brihadeshwara temple, picture sixth one, write in that box answer A. And the second one is Ajmer Sharif, that is picture which is showing third one. In the B question you write there, third question you write the answer in that B. And the third one is cathedral, that is basilica. So first picture you write there C. And the fourth one is famous Gurudwara, that is Golden Temple. So in Golden Temple, just below that box, you write their answer D. And the question for E, that is Dilwara Temple. So write the fourth picture, you write the answer E. And the Dilwara Temple. And the last one is Buddhist temple is Sanchi Stupa. So you write there F. Picture second picture you write the answer F. So students, complete this page and learn all the questions and answers for the exam. Prepare for the exam.